I'm headed back towards Bellas Artes. That's the Torre Latinoamericana, which was, I think, like the first skyscraper in Mexico City. So
yeah.
Been around for a while. In front of Bellas Artes. Entering the building. Okay, we are in Bellas Artes. Headed up the second floor where we're going to see some Murales. Thank you. This is the Siqueiros painting. I just finished visiting the murals of Bellas Artes. There it is. Now I'm outside. It rained a little bit, but there's no rain coming down. There's the Torre Latina. Latino Americana. One time it was quite a skyscraper of Mexico City, and now it's an antique. Every time I come, there's a new toy being sold. This year's toy are these little birds. college graduation. Mexican landmark in Mexico City. I think it's called La Casa de Azules. It's covered with blue tile. The shot of the blue tile house. Behind it is the Latino Americana Tower. Which was an old, one of the first skyscrapers in Mexico in the 50s, I think.